Okay, so, I think for the last two videos, the first one, it crashed, and the second one cut off. I think the only, like, real important thing of note you missed in the last one was, the packs that I opened and beating, what's-her-name there. I'm thinking it was due to low, storage space on my computer, and it was like, nah, you're actually out of space. So I went through, deleted some shit, all that, and we should be good to go. I hope. Woman? Fight the dead! Come on, we fight him. Thank you, Blue Stacks. Alright, let's see. So, why not? Yeah. Let's go with Gear Chronicle again. I don't remember if you guys got to see that or not, so. Oh! Hello, computer. Thank you. Ah, yes. I was about to be a little mad. Thanks for showing up, Chrono Jedi. I appreciate it. I actually feel like I need to turn this down a little bit. There we go. Look at you and your fucking 8K. Okay, there's something that's good. Tell his rear guard to fuck off. Right, I can attack. Sorry, it's a bit early for me. So I'm a little bit scatterbrained right now. Oof, 10k vanilla. K grade 2, okay. So, this is fine. Nice. Because I needed this many of him in hand, game. I needed 3 copies of the fucking bot deck unit in my hand. I need them at this very second. Up to hopefully 3 this turn on my next swing. No! Ooh, but that's a heavy waste of hand that I'm happy with. No! I'm doing that just because I don't want to one-pass it. Even though it seems like I totally could have, it wouldn't have mattered. Yay. I need to open that and figure out what I should start into first. Shit. Chrono Jet. Obviously, that's a good start point. Not you, that's for sure. Not you, that's for sure. Fate Rider searches for a grave higher than a unit you send back to deck. That's an odd hit, return to deck, if I recall. What do you do? Something in here does something with a grade 3. Not you, for sure. Not you two, for sure. I know what Fate Rider does. Hold on, I'm in card fight area now. I'm hoping to get to that section. On the far left, when you attack the Vanguard, choose one of your opponent's rear guards and bot deck, and that's not what I want. Once you attack the Vanguard, choose one of your rear guards, bind it. Yep, okay, so this is the one. You're dropping you. No, he has no rear guards. Alright, what do you do now? Chrono Jet. If that's not Chrono Jet restricted, I'll eat my boot. Counterblast. Counterblast won't sold last one. If you have a Chrono Jet, choose one of your opponent's great two or less rear guards and put them in the deck. That's not what I need. We're gonna call this for later. No. No need. Crit. Power. Hi, Chrono Jet. Who? He would be at 5, but you know, heals are a thing. Yay, heals. Do it back, thank you. We'll go on this side. Primitive time leap. No! Super Arg! Oh. No. We'll drop. I don't know. This guy. No, don't drop him. Thank you. Okay, that would have been annoying. It's still annoying, actually. My apologies. It goes from nearly dying with a few hard cards in hand to, you know, 8. Not yet for you. Fate Rider. Unless Fate Rider's skill costs a counterblast, that is. It does not. Next rear guard. That would be you. Nice. A little power buff. Guard restrict Fox. I haven't pulled a stand yet this game, so chances are decent. Okay. There we go. Power. No grade zeros. Well, it stops me from calling a better formation next turn anyway, right? He has no field game. The trigger. Yeah. How much it's a guard restrict on GB2, right? $5,000 and no grade 1 or greater, huh? Impressive. Darg! No! I doubt I'm ever getting him off this game. So I'm gonna use him now to call a cat. This is another just in case I stand scenario. He would have got it for the same amount regardless. Still 7 cards in hand. 5, my apologies. Counter charge, whoa. Nice. Just as effective. We need more than one counterblast in the game, right? Look at you being able to afford stride. He got it back. A living legend. Look at you. I don't need these rear guards. Rearguards. I'll go to 2 just for you. He has called the formation. My time has come. By my time, I mean Pegasus. Oh, but I can't stride, so it doesn't matter. Oof. My Pegasus, no. Drop grade 1. Counter charge, sure. The other cat. I doubt he has enough in not triggers to guard that. Only triggers to guard this one. Sucker. Oof. Victory. At least I got a stride out of it. Yosh! Alright, so this one's gonna take a while to get to the next grade for. And with you, I'll play, I don't know. Sigh. Come on, man. Let's see. I could do Royal Paladins again, huh? But I'll go Dark Regulars, because I feel more in a Dark Regulars mood right now. Rock again. Okay. Hopefully this time I don't fuck up my Legion. I don't need to actually worry about that because I have a strike level, yeah. Oh no, he dropped. 8k. And then it's not gonna work right off the bat, but we'll call her because next turn we get the soul charge with it. And if we get a trigger, it hits. Yay. If they get a trigger, it doesn't hit. Sad. Oh, you would call it 8k from hand. Yeah. Oh, it was still the rear guard swing. It was just asking me to guard for more. Yeah, thanks again. Arg, ah, oof, my health. There's a crit gun, it's fine. I can make my own crits. Mmm. It's a little upsetting. Glad I didn't have to go into the Legion. How many is that now? 6. I still got a crit. I feel like a bully. Ooh! Nasty. 3 title assaults gone. Remember when I played this deck at the start of the game? Hit me, fucker. Okay. If he'd crit me twice, I would have been a little upset. But he didn't, so I'm fine. I would have drawn into that, so better than trying to. You. That's 3, I think? Or is it just when a card is soul charged? Yeah, it's 3. It's not enough to get it to 11k, but it is strong attacker nonetheless. Hey, guess what? Oof. Oof! All right. shit. Fuck. God needed that. It's an end of battle effect that it calls something, so keep enough to guard whatever he calls. Oof, I'm gonna have to discard both of these for stride. Ah. Nice. Or the game can love me, like it just did. 12 cards in soul. Oof. I gotta go into gills. I mean, I'm gonna be fucking one soul off. Mmm. That one needs to die, so. Perfect. There it is. Oh no, game. Okay, that's something I can work with. I need him to not be able to stride the upcoming turn, because I cannot deal with his stride with what my hand has in it. He can afford to stride. Son of a bitch. Oh, and it's a good one too! Damn it! Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I can one pass the Vanguard. No, I can't one pass the Vanguard, actually. Shit. Can I? No. But game, I can't guard it. Fuck off. Oh. Really now? Oh, come on. Insult to injury. If I had just attacked that rear guard, the last swing. Grr. What do I play against him next? I can't just let that, you know, slide, right? When in doubt, kick his ass. With Lich Joker. And because I like the leaders so much in the passing time, I'm gonna play the leaders. Yeah. I do shield. Alright. Or, yeah, oh. Please, more of this. Stand up. Stand up. Slam concede button.
Welcome,
It's gonna be like this, is it? Oof, stop. I only have so many of those. Better. So I was gonna stop the last swing. As much as I'd rather fucking not. Ugh. Give me a deleter, please. That'd be exactly what I was talking about. Probably should have been more specific with what I wanted, but hey, I got him. I need to take 2 damage because I don't have 2 deleters. Why would I ride when I could wait patiently, right? You're kidding. Ooh, that is annoying. Possessed on that one, okay. Forgot about that. He has a BG in hand, doesn't he? Well, he still might have it, just choose not to use it. Oh boy. Oh boy! Yes! I love being immediately fucking dead. Ooh. Look out, world. 7 cards in my opponent's hand. I can't... Oh, it's not even the clan being strong at this point. What the fuck? I just don't have anything to deal with it. Please don't be able to shred. Of course you would. Don't go any rivers, please. Okay. This is what I got. Yay. Aw, oh, you bitch. Alright, new order of business. First off, take out all the stride fodder. You really don't need them. Oh, you're the worst. Oh! Triple heal? Easy. I am going to update this deck, and I'll be back with you in a minute. I have returned with my deleter deck that's not going to fuck me over because it doesn't have any non-deleters anymore. I reduced the PGs down to 3 because I'd rather have the deleter ones anyway. Yes. There's one card in particular I would like to get. Whoa, game, you know exactly what it was! Why? I don't know what those do, but I feel like they have an on-hit skill I would like to negate. You know what? Let's see. It's gotta be an on-hit skill, right? No. Alright. No. I need an extra counter blast for my delete turn anyway. That's 3 of those gone. Vanguard a little bit more. I can live for next turn. Crit him? Aww. Why do I have so many of those coming into my hand, game? Please. Oof. Bad. Okay, but why, actually? I don't know? Might as well take the first one in case I get a defensive trigger. Go ahead. Double crit to kill me here. You're halfway there! Ooh. No, the only one with crits. Ah, No. I don't think that's a good idea, actually. Squeak.
Got him!
Is it a soul blast draw on hit? Of delete? Nice. Nice. Oh, he's gonna have to drop 20k for this one. Oh, if I can live with that, it's gonna be such a pain in the ass. That was 2 triggers. So we can probably afford Stride, which is, you know, awful. At least he can't get his fucking restands. No thanks. Hopefully that's enough to stop it. I got everything I need to finish him on the upcoming turn. We have 4 cards in hand, 2 intercepts. Okay, I do have enough cards in hand. I was a little bit concerned for like a second to there. Oof. Yes, please. Nice. But it would be a shame if someone were to do this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, exactly what is necessary in my hand right now. Even though I won, if he had healed, I would have been guaranteed dead. Free cards! So, before we go into a big main mission, a couple of things I'm going to buy. The first being booster set 1 to buff my Royal Paladins, I believe. Thank you for that, William. And then the booster sets to try to get the new fucking form of the deleter. Actually, nah. I'm probably going to the tournament with the deleter, so I need another gray. So I gotta get that, and then move into the boosters. How many of this fucking box have I bought so far? I haven't even gotten everything in the set. I'm 84% done. I call it bullshit. Oh, it's good to have a fourth copy of that, though. Ooh. Hey, my man. If only G-Guards were a thing, this deck would be a lot easier to manage. Alright, now we got 2,000, and we're gonna spend them on the individual packs. Button. There we go. Get some Link Joker stuff in here. Remember, this used to be in a stupid combo when my other Link Joker friends played. Oh! Is that the Dark Dictator? Oh, hey! Dusktail Unicorn. Blaster Dark, but a Machining Legion. That's gonna make the Machining deck a little bit more viable. Liberator up. These are some old cards it's given me here. I have no idea what a lot of these actually are. If I miss anything that's really good in these packs, that's a King Serpent. Let me know. Whoa, look out, world. Prayer Elemental Stride. Blaster Blade, I think. Ooh, I remember using him. Triple crit. Oh. Alright, and I realized I didn't actually use all my other points. Whoops. I don't think I did at least. Yeah, I got 9 more. And that's the last Sentinel I needed, so now I can have 4 again. You know, I could probably build a pretty nasty Alfred deck, but I don't know if I have any actual, like, copies of Alfred. I think I just have his mate. Or the Legion. Alright, and once again, I'm going to go edit that deck, and I'll be back in a moment. Alright, we're back. This should be the last fight today. Oh no. Why? Oh. Alright, the leaders again are almost complete build, you know, other than it being not gray-based, except like half gray-based, and only having one copy of gray deck, you know. Once that changes, it'll be a perfect deck, but right now, yeah. Oof. Can you say restart? Okay, we're good. Well, I know what I want a Soul Blast for the best Soul Blast effect. Thank you. overriding the PG, because this effect is far more valuable than PG. Whoa, look out, world. That's nice. Also sure. I kind of want to take two more damage. That's a one place skill, so I'll save that. Rip. Power. Wonderful. If we can put him before this turn, we're in a good spot for next turn. Except he's playing Narukami Eradicators and getting his limit break off this turn. Ah! Shit! Don't do it! Absolute madman. Stop this. I cannot allow it. Arg! No! Double no! What's he killing? Oof! That's not so bad. I mean, it's pretty bad, but it's not that bad. I could do it again just for the 10k power. The worst part is I'm kind of tempted to do it again just for the 10k power. Wasting resources. It's my thing. I'm really good at that. Yeah. We haven't used any sands yet. Nice. Nice.
Moon in.
Victory! Oh, I can play as him now. Hey, the best masochist in the entire game. Shaky. So we all got our ass kicked, etc., etc. Okay. That's odd. I remember saying this was going to be the last episode. That's because I thought there were going to be more, encounters between that. Which there aren't. So, I'm guessing... I guess we're going to go for another one. Deck's looking lit. Alright, let's go. You're welcome. Alright, whose ass we kicking this time? The big Vanguard box. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna have fun with you. No. A Link Joker boy. In my town? I think not. No way. I'm gonna kick his ass. Woo! I don't even dislike the guy very much, it's just that he's playing my clan. Like, how fucking dare you touch my stuff? I'd rather have a Messiah in hand than that grade 3. You know, I'd actually rather have a grade 1. If I'm being really honest here. You would. Who needs those? So I heard you wanted to beat the shit out of a Messiah player today, huh, Psycho? Too bad. He was bad. I was like, oh yeah, 12k attacker, that's pretty nice. There we go, we're in a better spot because of that. Is that an on place or an on intercept? I gotta check, sorry. No, that's not the on intercept, that's a draw 2. Yeah, it's an on place, counterblasts, discard, lock a rear guard, draw 2. So I don't want to call him yet.
Yeah.
defend. But most importantly, he died. Oh, look at you. He's so cute. He thinks he's intimidating. Hit me. Wonder what he's playing, like his actual like Ryan target. Chaos would make the most sense in terms of a good deck. Ooh, that's nice. I don't want to give him access to a limit break. Watch me regret not attacking the Vanguard with my second drive check. Okay, it's not that bad. I would have given him what I wanted to not give him and nothing more. Oh, it's the Legion. But why aren't you performing Legion? Perform Legion, fucker! This. I have another one in hand. Go for it. Hit me. Please. A true Link Joker player. Oh, maybe not. Oh, the answer is not. See, this is how real people play Link Joker. All crits, whether you're attacking or defending. Is that real men play League Joker? A battle of the fucking crits. Oh, it makes me so happy. Sure, you should be wasting guards on your rear guard. Ooh! Fancy. You can have that one. Didn't want to discard that last card from your hand. Oof. Oof! My time has come. He's got 5k, he can stop my first attack. Cowardice. Sweet. 4,000? Excuse me? What? That was not a fight deserving of 4,000. Oh yeah, the plot from season 1 of G. We're like, what, a third of the way through the actual like campaign now, right? Maybe. I don't think we're actually that far now that I think about it. We might be approaching that marker. I think halfway through is when you deal with all of those assholes. Alright, what's the next main mission? Alright, tournament for next session. Good to know. Oh. Maybe we are about halfway through. Alright, that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Wait, no. I have 4,500 money. Buy a full set. Saint Blow Dragon, I think. And Tetwall? Low Heater. Sentinel. Ew. Make a U. Violinist is good. He's good for Nova Grapplers. Good starter. I don't know. That was a Nova Grappler PG. Whoa, dude, gross. I mean, it's actually pretty decent, but yeah, gross. Odd hit with a really expensive cost. That's what I'm looking for, Ragnaclox. This is a Legion, right? No, it's a GB, so that's a non-place effect. Ooh, Kagero Sentinel. Counterblast 2 units above the opponent's deck. Yep, there's a Legion. Good Kagero Stride. to rebuild some of these decks after that. More importantly, more packs from the set. I'm gonna have to build Phantom Blaster at some point because of that. I have no idea how many copies of that card I've gotten from these. It has to be like 3 or 4, right? At least. Oh, maybe this is the set where I get Dragonic Blade Master and not the other one. I mean, that's his crit, but the crit doesn't have to come the same set as him, right? Curse Eye Raven is good, though. Oh, I'm full on him. Four more.
What are they?
Gold Paladin Sentinel, nice. Quill, nice. Blade Master crit, also pretty good. And then Stride Fodder for Shadows. Once I'm done with all the G sets, I might move on to something from Legion or Limitbreak Era. If I can find the other Legion sets anyway, like, come on, where the fuck are they? Soul Saver Dragon. T-posing. True boss. Oof. Oh, I only bought 3 because there were 3 left in the box. Ah. Right.
What are they?
Collection pack. Another of this? It's gotta be a Dark Regulus, right? Yeah. Ooh, Exculpate! I don't know what you are. That's an unlocker. Alright, now I'll see you guys next time.